Welcome back to NetHack in Vulture. Last time we had, well, one run almost reached the third floor. Alright, so we got Hurrian, Arius. Right. Oh, you can't have a... No. That was the wrong one. Yay. Elf. Female. Boom. Alright, our god is Mars. We're still going after an amulet. Let's see here. Very small inventory this time around. And the game is very quiet. That's... Hopefully I didn't just deafen you. It was muted for some reason. Alright. We have plus one dagger and a bow, which is my alternate weapon. 50 plus 2 arrows and 33 plus 0. I'm just going to go ahead and use my normal ones. Lembas wafers and a cloak. Alright. Why did I pick up the chest? Alright, loot, yes, locked, force lock, yes. A spellbook, a potion, a ring, and a gem. Ooh, spellbook. Alright, what do we got? Haste self, ooh. Very good, especially with a dagger and a bow. Let's throw on the ring. And it is not cursed. Oh, it is. Great. Well, let's go ahead and fail 100%. Don't have enough energy. Oh, because I don't really have a lot of power because I'm not a magic class. Right. Stab. Oh, that's drink. Commands. What is the alternate weapon key? Force, invoke, John, blue, monster name, offer, pray, quit, ride, rub, sit, turn, or two weapon. You. All right. Bashing what? Give me my dagger. Spaces, wait. Control. Okay, it's X. No, that's just to check what I have. No, I was misreading it because Elven. Okay. Gold, and hear water over there. Fire. Ooh. Hey, give me my arrows back. What am I missing? Because I know that you have to be able to get to. Oh, what? Why am I a vampire bat? On right foreclaw. Nice. Eat an orange. Can't do that while I'm carrying some stuff. Really, I'm overloaded because I'm a bat now. Still overloaded. This is going wonderfully. Just drink the potion. Feel good. Do I have to drop everything now? Can't do that while carrying so much stuff. Okay. So why am I a freaking bat? I'm a vampire now. Oh, I guess. No, pick those back up. Can't say I saw that one coming. Return to elven form. Okay. You shudder for a moment and die. That was unfortunate on several levels. Okay. Who next? Let's make a rogue human. Short sword, daggers to throw, uncursed leather armor, a bag, and a lockpick. Potion of thoroughness, which I could guess is best to throw. Really long hallway of nothing. I heard some noises. Apply lockpick. Fair amount of sterling gold. It would be freaking awesome to find a shop early on. Stairs down are not a shop, unfortunately. Doggo, move. A Milky Potion. Kill everything you can. Okay. Move. Okay, I have a lot of money now. Not enough for a spell book, quite, but still a decent amount. I heard noises in the distance. I got zapped. I'm down 3 HP. Is this a Thaco game? Yeah. Low AC is... What? Oh, whoops. Low AC is better. I'm gonna regret this. Oh! Healing. Never mind. Oh, that's just the corner of a rug. Couple more monsters and I should be leveled up. If I can actually get one to spawn. Ah, here we go. Okay, level up. 3 HP, 5 power. Whoa, my strength is 18 over 2. I'm pretty sure that's a lot for a rogue. Oh, what? A green mold. Pick up red gem. Come on, give me treasure chests. I can unlock them this time. There is the small chance that I just am in a very... Wait. Okay, there is nothing actually already. Okay. I did not mean to pick that up. Let's drop it over here. Okay, I'm still in dungeon level 1. No, this is dungeon level 3. Okay, that's floor 3. Wow, I was one kill off. That green mold must have been worth a lot of experience. Okay. A shop would be really awesome right now. Partly because I need rations. There's another stair down. Drink. Cloud of darkness falls upon you. Great. I am weakened and blinded. Stones. I fell in a pit. Ooh! counting money. Does that mean there's... Oh, jeez. I'm still blinded. I'm fainting out of hunger. Okay. I starved. And then got murdered. Because I was a cup purse, apparently. That's not enough for a video. Let's roll Drake again. Rogue human male. Okay, starting off with a scroll. Another potion of sickness. Scroll labeled NR9, read. Strange feeling for a moment, then it passes. Wow, my strength sucks, but I have 18 dex. Cat, stop picking up lichen corpses. Oh. The problem with the early levels is the monsters are so small you don't really notice them. Cash money. Oh, there's a spell book in there. Scroll. And another scroll. Who was that mod person? Oh. Great, it made me forget everything. Ooh. A key. Shiny spellbook. The sleep spell. Cool. I have a 57% chance to fail it. But I think that should go down the more I use it. I could easily be mistaken, but I think that might be what retention means. And I completely clicked on the wrong thing. Cool. Losing the map wasn't a big deal. It's not like this is a particularly mazy floor. Clearly never been in. Gush of water hit you on the head. Oh well. Good thing I'm not hydrophobic or whatever. I'm sure with how crazy these games get, there is a way to become hydrophobic though. Oh. Kobold zombie. I'd really like to find the stairs down, though. And I'm hungry. Good. A trap door. That's a way to get down a floor, I guess. Oh. Oh. Fox corpse. It may be able to actually eat that. Tasted terrible, but hey. Crude dagger. A white potion. Statue of a grid bug. I mean, it's light enough. I'll carry it in case I can sell it. Sure, with that lock, with that not lock on. Oh, I picked up a goblin. I know that's not good to eat. Scroll. I knew I'd find a use for this gravestone and 29 gold. As you read the scroll, it disappears, and I was teleported. Oh, it's piece of cloth. Oh, it is a cloak. Cloak of displacement. I assume that means that. Oh. Enemies see me a square behind where I'm at. Well, a turn behind where I am. That is pretty cool. I figured I could use it to just teleport around, but. Yep. Lichen. I wouldn't say I'm doing particularly well, but visitors are not required to apply Genesis to shopkeepers. Oh. Visitors are requested not to apply genocide to shopkeepers. Okay. Drink the white potion. Feel much better. Probably healing. Okay, statue. Hey, a box. Loot. Fly. Yes. Loot it. It's empty? That's annoying. Throw all the. Who locks an empty box? A twisted ring. Starting to feel weak because I am starving. And I'm fainting. Yay. Oh, that was a bad idea. I can hear again. Okay. Just throw a dagger at the brown mold. stab the things that might kill me. Okay. Drake the Rogue starved twice. That's just how a roguelikes go, I guess. Meet a fox, but still die.